J-Square. Congo getting some good combos from these pros. Goes for an up smash, looks a slight hit. J-Square's Jeff and YOLO. GDO getting a counter. Ooh, neutral B and the afterlip hit on GDO still hits. Kong is up B coming through. Ooh, and there goes GDO. Down one stock already on red team. Ooh, almost shield broken, but forward smash kills Konga. And Konga immediately kills YOLO with the up air. Gets the read on Konga's roll, doesn't quite connect with forward smash. YOLO planting trees, trying to keep stage control. There goes J-Square. Konga down there in J-Square. Off stage, YOLO's getting back air, it doesn't quite get killed. Up tilt will kill. YOLO trying to get a forward smash kill off the ledge. Percentages of managing to stay their ground. There goes Konga. Konga getting some nice real combos. There goes J Square, stage spike. Konga and J Square doing a real good job of keeping stage control. Both teams are down to one stock. Konga misses a grab on GDO. Gets a couple up airs off of it. Konga almost up smashes GDO. YOLO's almost dead from an up air. When it hits all, YOLO almost gets the forward smash off the platform. Ooh, Konga's up air just nearly saves him from his up smash. Oh! YOLO's gone, it's a 2v1. J-Square kills himself. Oh, and Konga gets the signature throw off stage on the ledge for the stage fight. Going into game two, things are already kicking off. Two forward smashes already from Yolo. Almost kills Jace Bro. Blue team not looking so hot right now. Only 9 and 5% on Jujio and Yolo. And now they're starting to turn it around. Let's see what they can do. J-Squared's up air almost kills Yolo. That's what they've been going for all day. Classic up throw up air, but with a twist of J-Squared's up the water box, pushing them higher up, making it easier to kill. Konga's looking pretty low. He's in a bad spot right now. What's gonna happen? His spear doesn't quite get killed. Stage spike on Yolo. Konga at 153, J-Squared at 124, can they close out these stocks? Down throw doesn't quite kill. Excellent stage control. Both died. I didn't even see the what. That was insane. Kong and J-Squared once again maintaining excellent stage control. There goes Jujio. J-Squared's neutral B kills Yolo. And we're losing out another stock. It's 3-4. Kong is back there. Allows him to come back to stage. Doing a lot of damage to Yolo. J-Squared kills Konga. Yolo trying to do a good job of keeping them both off stage. They regain stage control. Jujio's forward smash kills J-Square. Both Yolo and Jujio are on the left track position, immediately retake stage control. Yolo going for forward smashes off the platform. None of them quite connect. J-Square's up smash almost kills Yolo. Doesn't quite get it. Yolo's at 119, Kong is at 93. It's a question of who can pull off and end the stocks first. There goes Jujio, and now it's Konga and J-Squared versus Yolo. Pulls down the tree. Yolo playing it really safe, really smart, staying near the ledge, but the up smash will kill, closing out his last stop.